What's up, Final Fantasy fans? This is Rain. Let's do a speed walkthrough of Bevelle's Cloister of Trials, getting every chest. So we want to go straight, and then left side, then right side. Get that arrow pointing left. Grab the sphere. Push the pillar back in. We want to go right across from where we are. And push X to reverse there. And X to go to the left. Or right if you're coming from the other way. Insert sphere. Okay, so now we go back, loop around. And then we'll take the first right to continue downward. Now there's multiple ways of doing the next part. I'm going to show you the fastest. Left. Skip the first, go to the second. You might not be able to hit it the first time. It's okay to loop around. There we go. Okay, so take the glyph sphere, you can go ahead and insert that to the other open slot on the pillar. And then we go back. And then loop around. Now we want to proceed downward again. Okay, so pick up this one more sphere here. Now we have a nice collection of three. Head back up. The right. Skip the first, skip the second, turn right on the third. Place one Bevelle sphere here. Grab the glyph sphere. Place it here. And there's your destruction sphere. You can hold on to this one. Continue straight. The second right. Might have to loop around. All just depends on if the arrow is pointing the right way at the right time. Second right. One more time. Time's a charm. Destruction sphere goes there. And now, unlike the rest of the cloisters, there isn't necessarily one destruction sphere chest. But as long as you clear out of the temple, you are counted as getting the destruction sphere chest, so that's the good news. There is one optional chest you can get as well. So let's go back and take a right at this stop. If you grab this sphere on your way out, you'll make sure that you can get that extra treasure chest. So we loop around one more time. This time we take the first right out of the main crossroads. And push the pedestal or pillar straight across. Okay, so this is basically the destruction sphere chest. So as long as you open that one, then you will get the point counted towards the puzzle that unlocks an important summon later on. But since you brought this sphere down with you, place it right here. Here's the other chest. Step on the button. And there you have it. That's a pretty good item for Kimari, and one of the more missed items in the game. So that's all for this cloister, folks. Thanks for joining. If you found this video useful, please like/subscribe, and may the light of the crystal guide you.